Morning Show. What it is with Esty. What it is.
Power 95.3.
What it is with that 1 year to Planet Fitness. We got that hookup coming up just after 8 o'clock. But right now, news, gossip, entertainment, the latest. Ooh,
yes. What it is with Kanye and Kim, who are tied down, not to each other, but to a new house. A mansion. An $11 million mansion. Kanye and Kim have purchased together. Congratulations to the future parents. Looks like they are gutting it out. It's about 10,000 square feet right now. They want to gut it, make it a 14,000 square foot home, Italian style, with a gym, a movie theater, full hair, a makeup salon, a bowling alley, basketball court, indoor and outdoor pool, and a nursery for their child. Isn't that amazing? That house sounds awesome.
All that for just $11
million? Just $11 million.
You know what? And I get so jealous when I hear about these stories of people who already, okay, they bought this house for $11
million. Mm-hmm.
They're going to throw another freaking $2, $3 million just to renovate
it again.
Upgrade and everything.
Why not?
It's like,
if they have it, why not? That's what they work for, right?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You said work?
Yeah, that's true.
Right. Maybe Kanye works.
That is true.
Side note on Kim and Kanye. It looks like they turned down an offer, a $3 million offer for first photos of their baby, a magazine that has not been announced. They haven't revealed the name. They offered them $3 million. That's under what Brad and Angelina were offered. They were offered $4.1 million.
All the magazines should just turn away from, you know, well, that's never going to happen because everyone wants to see the baby anyway. So
yeah, they want to see it. They want to get their hands on the first photos. I mean, that's huge for them. So that's what they offered, $3 million, and it looks like Kardashian turned it down.
Hey, we're going to eat it up. They're going to sell it.
I was going to say, for those people who are tired of hearing about this, man, we've got until that baby arrives
we're gonna hear.
Yep.
Now, what it is with comedian Cat Williams, I'm sorry, the troubles that he was facing, we did not leave them in 2012. It looks like he has brought them on to 2013. He is officially a wanted man. There was a bent warrant issued for Cat Williams' arrest because he failed to show up for court for the chase that he led police on. Remember when Cat Williams was on that three-wheeled motorcycle vehicle, was sending them on a chase? The police had to cut it short because it got so dangerous for the public. So he did not show up to court for that. That's why there is a warrant for his arrest. This is his second bench warrant. The first one was because he didn't show up to another court hearing for the bar fight he was involved in. Seriously,
I don't know about Cat Williams, man. I just, you know, I wish the best for Cat.
He's like an episode of this, of Cops.
All the time.
And they could do a whole episode of Cops just on Cat Williams. And now Cops brings you the Cat Williams special.
It's unfortunate. So we'll see. Maybe 2013 will be different. Probably not. That's what it is. Every 50 After, it's here with us, the OB and Little Sean Show.